Yes, welcome to Damu Education. If you're not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon and watch the remaining videos. Also, we are covered from 6th to 10th class, all the chapters, all exercises, solutions. So our next question, fourth one, what is that here is, triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. For that, isosceles is nothing but any two sides of the triangle are equal. So that is called isosceles triangle, in which AB equal to AC. So here, this is AB equal to AC, that is the condition they are given. Show that angle B will be equal to angle C. Then draw the triangles, what we have to take in here is. So let's take here. So triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. So write the given conditions. Triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. So isosceles triangle, that is the condition they are given. Then what is the next one? So isosceles triangle, and what is our given condition here is AB will be equal to AC. So two sides are equal, AB will be equal to AC. Then what is that next? What we have to do here is, so RTP is angle B will be equal to angle C, or you can say angle ABC is equal to angle ACB. So this one we have to prove. That is the required thing we have to prove. Then what we can take it here is, we are drawn one altitude, that is one line perpendicular to the A from BC. So we are drawn that. So what we have drawn? Proof. So let's take. So draw one perpendicular distance, that is altitude, to the BC. So AP is perpendicular to BC. That is, here it's making 90 degrees. So this is the 90 degree angle in both the triangles. So at P will be equal to angle P will be equal to 90 degrees, that is right angle. Let's consider what we have to do here is, let's consider two triangles, that is 1 and 2. So this is two triangles. So what is that triangles? Let triangle ABP and triangle ACP. So ACP. So what is that here in ABP is, AB will be equal to, that is common side, that is AC. So what is this condition given in the question? So why? Because AB equal to AC, since it is ABC and isosceles triangle. Then what we have to take it here? The next condition is, what you can take it here is, let's consider this is the hypotenuse. So for this, this is hypotenuse 1 and hypotenuse 2. For the right angle, opposite side is called hypotenuse in the right angle triangle. So when H2, so we are given hypotenuse are equal, then what you can take, APB is equal to angle APC. Angle APC, that is 90 degrees, that is right angle. So what you can say here is, that is right angle. So we are taken, that is right angle. Our next one is, then that is right angle we took, and AP is common side. So AP in both the triangles, AP is equals to AP, that is common side. So what is that? That is common side. By what is that here is, angle is there, then hypotenuse is there, this is side, this is side. So this is, sorry, this is hypotenuse, this is right angle. So for this, this is hypotenuse and this is side. So all hs, by using of all hs, what you can say, by or hs, right angle hypotenuse side, by using our hs congruency criterion, what you can write it here is congruency rule. So what you can say, both triangles are congruent to each other, that is triangle APP is congruent to triangle ACP. So we are trying to show, anytime we are trying to show the given triangle, we are divided into two congruency triangles. Based on that, we are making all the angles are equal. So APB is equals to ACP. Then what you can say here is, by CPCT. So what is CPCT? So that is corresponding parts of congruency triangles. So corresponding parts of congruency triangle, in both the triangles, what you can say, this angle will be equal to this angle. So that is, by CPCT, what you can write it here is, so angle ABP is equal to angle ACP. That is nothing but here angle B will be equal to angle C. Hence we are proved angle B will be equal to angle C. So based on that, we are telling that. So therefore, angle B, that is triangle ABC, is equal to triangle ACB. So like this, we need to show. So this is the case how we are drawing these two triangles. We are divided based on that. We took two angles. That two angle is nothing but angle B is equals to angle C. So like this we need to prove. Please watch the remaining chapters and give any doubts is there. Please give in comment section. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.